lulled in the bosoms of the lush green paddy fields. Just 1.5 kilometers away from the hustle and bustle of Tiruvalla town in Pathanamthitta district lies Christ Central School in a serene and salubrious atmosphere, sprawling in an area of 8 acres. The eco-friendly campus and the surrounding provides an ideal atmosphere for education. Christ Central School is owned and managed by the Catholic Fathers of the Carmelites of Mary Immaculate, the CMI congregation. St. Kuriakose alias Chavra, who was born on 10th of February 1805 in Kerala, was instrumental in founding the CMI congregation for the spiritual renewal and all-round development of the society. The CMI educational policy aims at forming leaders who are intellectually competent, spiritually mature, morally upright, psychologically integrated, physically healthy, and socially acceptable, who will champion the cause of justice, love, truth, and peace. Christ Central School believes in the vision of excellence and service through education. The motto of Christ Central School is to illumine the inner eye. Christ Central School is affiliated to the Central Board of Secondary Education and certified by the ISO for mandatory its standard in maintaining academic excellence. The school prepares the children to face the AISSE and AISSCE. Christ Central School has always been able to excel in bringing out excellent results to the children and preparing them to face the ordeals of life. The school is currently headed by Reverend Father Sebastian Thevalakara CMI as the manager.
Christ Central School, Tiruvalla, has emerged as one of the leading schools in the district of Pathanamthitta. We provide our stakeholders with the best services to satisfy their needs, thereby creating value for our services. I strongly believe that the efforts of the management would contribute to the development of our children as well as the institution. Thank you. God bless us.
And Reverend Dr. Matthew Thengambale CMI, the principal, who has a rich experience in the field of education and a recipient of numerous awards such as the Teachers Award for Excellence.
Christ Central School, Tiruvalla, is a CMI educational institution owned and managed by the CMI Fathers of St. Joseph's Province, Trivandrum. Our school aims at forming leaders who are intellectually competent, spiritually mature, morally upright, psychologically integrated, socially acceptable human beings for the country and for the society. The ultimate aim of our school is excellence. Every activities of the school is organized, scrutinized by the committee teachers of the school. The school organizes different functions even recently to support a family and parents and children actively cooperated to show their solidarity and oneness, their love and care for every member of the society.
Currently, the school is a home for around 2,000 children grading from the kindergarten to grade 12. The school also provides special coaching for the children of the higher secondary section to crack the medical and engineering entrance exam.
The coaching that we get at Christ Central School is the best. It helps us in our entrance examination.
The children are cared for by a number of 65 dedicated and experienced members of the faculty.
Christ Central School aims at the academic excellence of its pupils. Continuous and comprehensive evaluation is conducted on the students. Students are divided into different groups, and each group is assigned with a teacher as a mentor. This mentoring system enables the children to understand their weaknesses and positives.
As it is said, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step. A child can begin his or her education by joining the play school and kindergarten at the age of 4.
I am so happy to be at Christ, which I feel is a home away from my home. I am lucky to get the love and care from my principal and teachers. And with this, I will be able to go ahead in my life.
The teachers of the kindergarten section handle the tiny tots with a lot of affection that the child never misses his home at the initial stages.
We in Christ always strive hard to see that the children are able to learn in a perfect and a homely atmosphere. Special care is given to slow learners after the regular working hours. It is fun and wonderful to watch the children blooming out in the campus.
As the sun emerges from the horizon and the daily schedule of a Christite begins by invoking the blessings of the Lord Almighty.
Christ Central School, the name which I have fed in my mind before 10 years when I reached the school as a 7-year-old boy. From there onwards, my each and every actions were guided by my worthy teachers to whom I am grateful throughout my entire life. This institution has not only enriched me by imparting knowledge, but also gave me plenty of experiences and memories throughout my entire life. I am so proud to say that I am a prodigy of Christ Central School. Thank you.
The students of each class are given a chance to present the morning assembly under the leadership and guidance of the class teacher. The class assembly is an arena to present the cultural and literary talents of the children. Each class is a learning center supported by the latest technology, the smart boards. The teachers at Christ are ever ready to provide the students an atmosphere of openness where the spirit of inquiry thrives. CRISPO, the science fair, is also a golden opportunity for the Christites to explore the mystery of science.
Being a part of the Christ family for the past 2 years has been a wonderful experience. The school, aiming at the overall empowerment of the students through education, has very well impressed me with its academic achievements. The school has helped me and my fellow mates, giving an opportunity to express our feelings. Teachers provides best education, giving us to experiment and experience opportunities.
Other than academics, the students are also given special coaching in different games like basketball, football, throwball, and badminton in the evening after the class hours. The training sessions are guided by highly qualified and trained coaches. The school has also bagged various trophies in basketball and badminton tournaments. The Christites have also made their presence felt in Kerala State basketball team. The school has also hosted the NBA for sub-junior boys and girls.
Hi, I am Srihari Vijay, and I am proud to be the member of the Kerala State basketball team. I was able to achieve this only because of my coaching I have received from my coach Sunny sir and my stage coach Prem sir, and I am thankful to all the people who helped me.
The school also provides opportunities for the students who are interested in yoga to increase the concentration and willpower. Regular training and physical exercises are also given during the physical education classes.
My experience in my school is something that I'm very lucky to be experiencing. At this age itself, apart from academics, I've already been given exposure to sports, dance, fashion shows, and drama. So this ambience surrounding us and the very experienced teachers is something that we are very lucky to be experiencing.
Christ Center School also provides ample opportunities for the students to develop their innate talents in music and dance through a plethora of extracurricular activities. The Christites are provided a platform to groom their talent in different fields.
I've been in the school for the past 12 years. I'm very proud to be a part of the school. It took me to various competitions and I was able to get many prizes. I'm proud to be a Christite.
St. Chavra Boarding House is a part of Christ Center School, where the students are looked after in a neat and air-conditioned boarding with healthy food for the body and for the palate. The boarders are looked after by resident boarding masters and Father Rector. The boarding masters work around the clock for the benefit of the students.
Pathanamthitta jillayile migacha paathya paathyadara pravartanangal nadakkunna vidyalayamaana Tiruvalla Christ Center School. Padanathodoppam manushika moolyangal ulkollunna uttama pauranmare valarthiyedukkayaanu njangal lakshyam vekkunnathu. CMI സഭയുടെ വിദ്യാഭ്യാസ ലക്ഷ്യങ്ങളുടെ സാർത്ഥകമായ പൂർത്തീകരണമാണ് ഇവിടെ നടക്കുന്നത്.
The computer lab and science labs also provide an opportunity for students to explore into the field of science. Christ Center School has proudly been able to create opportunities for students to pursue their higher studies in prestigious institutions around the globe.